Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a parallelogram and mark its diagonals by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the two sides of a parallelogram. So first, drawing here a line of length 6 cm, then drawing another line of length 6.5 cm. So this side 6 cm and this side 6.5 cm, and taking a angle 60 degree. So first we have to draw here a line of length 6.5 cm first. So this is 6.5 cm, and taking here point B and here C. Now first we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc here by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 60 degree angle here. So now checking this angle. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. Now taking the, so this is 60 degree. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length, and putting the compass on the point C and drawing an arc here. Now taking the length 6.5 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point A and here D. So first joining C and D, then joining A and D. So this side 6.5 cm and the opposite side 6.5 cm, and this side 6 cm, and this side also 6 cm. So therefore now joining the two diagonal of the parallelogram. So BD is the BD is a diagonal of the parallelogram, and AC is a diagonal of this parallelogram. Okay, so therefore ABCD is a parallelogram with AB parallel to CD and BC parallel to AD, and the two diagonals is AC and BD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please